What? I get $5,000 for this from TMZ. Oh, check out her tits. She's still hot.
Excuse me. You're taking a picture of my dead naked sister? Hey, why don't I jump in? You take one of both of us for the family Christmas card.
What kind of vacant, amoral scumbag are you?
Hey, that's my property!
You guys couldn't find a rookie to do your coffee runs?
Excuse me?
Maybe you want some muffins, too. Hey, forthwith.
No, actually, we're investigating a murder, not playing Keystone Cops.
There was a shooting at the airline diner. You know about this?
Yeah, we just...
You just thought you'd act like a schmuck in front of a couple detectives, is that it?
We're looking for the guy who owns the diner, Constantine Marcos. We think he has a friend or family member with auxiliary.
It's a Greek name, right?
Oh, you thinking Jimmy the Greek or Greek Mike?
Greek Mike. Jimmy's been in Pittsburgh for 2 weeks.
This Greek Mike, he's taller, dark hair, younger.
Damn, that is Greek Mike.
Do you guys all have goofy nicknames?
Clothesline Larry. I clotheslined a purse snatcher once.
He made the papers.
Oh.
You know, my family and I were moving to this area from New York City, and I drove down to check out the neighborhoods. You know, wondering, what do you think of this one?
It's a great place. A lot of kids everywhere. Very family friendly.
Yeah? Well, what about the schools?
It's like anywhere else. You got to make sure your kids do the work, but I like the teachers.
You lived here a while?
Almost 8 years. Came up from Ridgewell.
What brought you to Cherry Hill?
New job?
Me too. I'm in construction.
Production management for Downson Fertilizer.
Never met anyone who works in fertilizer before you. What, you gotta have, like, your own fleet of cows to get that job?
Thankfully, no. My brother-in-law owns a chemical company that makes an additive for this stuff. He hooked me up.
You know, my brother-in-law? He just sits around, drinks all my beer. I'm glad you got one that's helpful. Mm-hmm. Thanks for talking to me, man.
Denise!
What are you doing?
Oh, I ran into an old friend of my daughter's.
Well, get changed. Let's go.
We're talking.
Well, stop talking. Your shift started 4 minutes ago. Cassidy's waiting to go on break.